created a survey to see how active and happy our students were. We were alarmed that more than 50% surveyed were active for less than 30 minutes a day.
To encourage our community to be more active daily
and raise awareness about the positive effects being active has on mental health.
And so the 30 for 30 in June Active Challenge was born.
We use social media to promote our active challenge.
We produce student packs with activity trackers and sponsorship forms. We asked all participants to record how they felt during the active challenge in a digital video journal.
We ran fun lunchtime activities like Zumba and boxing.
We want you!
We can't make a difference in our community of health and well-being.
Hey Kenzie, do you know what 30 for 30 in June is?
Yeah, everyone's talking about it. It's where you have 30 days in June, and each day of the 30 days in June, you have half an hour of activities, like you do half an hour of exercise.
In 30 for 30 in June, we don't just want to do it for our fitness. We would also like to do it for our mental health. For the pain.
Enjoy the great outdoors. Prevent cognitive decline.
Be more productive.
Sharpen your memory.
Boost brain power.
Alleviate anxiety.
We feel so much better. We feel like we're ready to learn. We love 30 for 30 in June.
We hope this is just the beginning of our healthy movement in our community.
I will stop! Let's stay active!
All money raised during our challenge is being donated to our local Headspace.